The HNI001 mains incinerator unit. Once the patient has been injected, the needle is then inserted into the top of the HNI incinerator head. It is gently eased downwards till it stops and then rotated between the fingers. Once this is done, as can be seen, the needle is totally incinerated. The leftover waste is then thrown into the drawer, and this can be emptied during the day. As can be seen, the needle is totally incinerated.